I'm voting for Joseph and Jamichael because I think they better represent the interests of the Spring Hill community as a whole and expand outside of the Greek life community.
They're gonna have a better democracy to where students have better voices.
I think Joe is like one of the few people that's been here who can really relate to like everybody. I myself am not from the state, so
he's easy to talk to, he's approachable, he's a pretty fun guy, great neighbor. That's why I'm voting for him.
So I'm voting for Joe because he's as genuine as they come. He's a people's person. He's approachable. He's going to be able to work with everybody there is. And I know that he can do the job. And I'm voting for Joe because why not? He's the change that we need. And he's going to better SGA. He's going to better this student body. And I can't wait. So vote for Joe.
Joe is the people's candidate. He has it out for everyone. He has a great stance on all of the issues. He knows what he's talking about. He's been in SGA before. I think he cares for all people. I truly believe that.
Joseph exemplifies quality leadership and works diligently for the student body.
I'm voting for Joe Crapanzano because I believe he's a really genuine guy and he's the guy for the job. I know he's really willing to work with all students, including athletes. Like, I know he really wants to enhance the athletic events, make them more fun for both students and the athletes themselves. For example, he's worked really diligently trying to get an outfield deck for our baseball field, which will enhance the fan experience. It'll be a lot more fun for everyone. It's a cool place to hang out. But I know he has a lot of stuff with other sports in mind too. So I'm voting for Joe Crapanzano. I believe you should too.